Jim, you've been working with Guardian Life, and it sounds like their channel enablement is off to a great start.
Yeah, Charles. My customer there is the AVP of Sales Development, and which is, you know, training and education for the field sales force. And they've got a kind of a tough challenge, which is they've got a high turnover. 89% of the people that start today won't be here in 4 years. So they really have to make the most of the time that they have with these people and really try to build their competence so that they stay longer, so that they get the retention that they're looking for. In their particular industry, it takes about 3 years to fully develop a salesperson. And they've gone to a model where they have put all of this content into a matrix. And so the, you know, one set of parameters is really kind of tenure, duration, and job role. So are they a new sales professional? Are they an experienced financial professional? Are they a manager? And so the development that's associated with those roles. And then, in addition, they've got categories of training that they're providing. And so whether they're doing market development or professional development, so they've got a number of different areas that they work in. And so they've got a new platform with a kind of a new view, this matrix view, and they're really focused on a couple of areas. One is onboarding, and another is product and process training. So if you can think of this matrix, they've got literally hundreds of courses, and they don't restrict the financial professional. You know, it's not all in sequence, so they can really move around and find things that they like or want to take, or maybe they've got some customer opportunities that if they do some training on, they might pull those to fruition. So they really give them the latitude to move around in that matrix. But with hundreds of courses and thousands of learning objects, it's important for them to have, you know, a view and an ability to choose. I will say that they rolled out this platform last fall, and they had hoped for, you know, planned for about 25% of their agencies to participate. They got 100% participation in the first 90 days. So they're really off to a good start, and they anticipate that this platform will be a strategic asset to them as they go forward in the next couple of years. Charles?
Yeah, that sounds great. I just, you know, a couple things. One was, it sounds like the matrix approach really helps out, and that puts some power in the hands of the learners, right? They can pick and choose what they want to learn at that time. And then the other thing you had, which is along the lines of delivery, right? So I imagine those are on-demand objects.
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When they first got started, they were still doing a fair amount of classroom instruction, but we just completed a project about 2 weeks ago and turned on the enterprise to a virtual classroom. So they've now deployed this with, you know, the global IT support, and everybody in the company has access and is using virtual classroom now pretty heavily instead of the traditional instructor-led training that they had been doing before.